Okay, still going on with the cold steel series here. I've got the cold steel Kukuri and the cold steel Kukuri Magnum now. And I've also got the Jungle Machete, which I'll get to in a sec. Now, the Kukuri here is the smaller one, okay? That's not so bad. The Magnum, I think, is, you know, the sheath with these guys isn't that bad at all, but the Magnum's the big one here, okay? And it has quite a good balance. The sheath is what it is, you know, like I said, you get what you pay for. It's, you know, it's not, you know, the be all to end all the sheaths, but it has a little bit of plastic on the end there. I don't think that's Kydex, that's definitely plastic. And this stuff here, the rest of it's made of nylon, but it seems like it. Okay, so a couple of clips there, not too bad, okay? But, you know, in terms of getting that thing out, it kind of comes out more of the top part of it, like so. So it's not very natural to take it out. So you can put it on your hip here because of the loop of for your belt, okay, right there, that's not bad. But to unclip it and draw it out is quite hard, okay? So you'd have to unclip both. So that's a consideration for me there because I always want something that's easy access, that's logical, that's natural, that feels comfortable. So this for me isn't ideal in terms of being fully multi-purpose, but the weight is quite good, the grip is quite good, and it's very, very sturdy in comparison to the other ones. It's much, much more sturdier. However, there is even more sturdy ones, which I'm going to get to. So that's the Magnum Kukuri there, made in South Africa by Cold Steel. Like I said, not too expensive at all, very affordable, not bad. I could recommend taking one of these out to the bush if that's within your budget and that's all you're going to go with. That's fine, that's cool. The other one there, the smaller version, the other Kukuri, I kind of seem to prefer, to be honest with you, because, you know, it's smaller, I can do a lot more with it, I can maneuver with it. So say I'm in a close sort of tighter confined area, I can move a lot easier with this sort of thing. And you can see the curve here on the bottom of this one makes it better for fine work. Okay, so if I'm going to be cutting any type of, doing any type of bushcraft really, this is a little bit more ideal. Of course you've got your knife, but you know, when you're working with a machete a lot of the time you just keep working with one knife. You don't like to switch out and do things and all the rest. So the sheath there is the same as the other one. Again, it's not the be all to end all, but it is there. You know, it's mainly, I would say that these are mainly sold as a tool rather than a weapon, of course, but you've got to think of it in terms of both, because this one's, a lot of people will argue that the main function of the machete is a tool, and that's fine and everything, but look, if you've got something or someone trying to attack you, obviously you're going to use that thing to your advantage, okay? So that's very obvious.